The importance of water chemistry in beer is simply that it's 98% of beer. Your styles of beer have developed geographically as well. You have naturally occurring yeast, you have naturally occurring water. Different carbonate levels, bicarbonate levels, sulfur levels are all included in various geographic water sources. Your higher bicarbonates and carbonates in an Irish beer creates a little bit more of a sour tartness. In Czechoslovakia, the water has very little any minerals content at all, and you'll have a more mild, less spicy water, basically. Pale ales, you want a nice crisp taste to it. Carbonate levels in water increases the pH and will extract more from the hops. So everything is really based on pH level and the different chemical compounds in the water. You can also ruin different kinds of beer if you don't filter or you have high sulfur content. Now, sulfur is more of an eggy, sour, egg kind of nasty flavor that most people don't like in their beers. Homebrewers have access to water profiles from wherever their water source is. You can find out exactly what the mineral content of your water source is from your utility company, and then choose to adjust or not adjust. In Oklahoma, we've got pretty decent water. I don't filter my water at all when I'm producing most of my favorite styles of beer. If I were to produce a Kolsch or a German style beer, I actually will start with distilled water from the grocery store and add small amounts of salts or carbonates to that water to match the profile of the water from its natural source.